Hi everyone, this is a short 2-minute video on the bacterial infection diphtheria. Diphtheria is caused by the bacteria namely Cornibacterium diphtheri, which is an anaerobic gram-positive organism. Historically, it is also known as or it was described as Egyptian or Syrian ulcer in the 2nd century. Also, it is known as the strangling angel of children because of the leading cause for death in children due to respiratory obstruction. Now, there are some characteristic points which are particular to diphtheria which helps in remembering or identifying the disease. So, the first important characteristic point is the presence of an adherent pseudomembrane which bleeds on removal. That's a grayish patch, grayish greenish membrane, that's a pseudomembrane, which is very thin curtain like membrane which bleeds on removal. Now this membrane develops initially or firstly on the tonsils, and from there it progresses to involve your pharynx, from where which involves your trachea and larynx. Since larynx is involved, which is your voice box, so it is responsible for hoarseness of the voice or husky voice. Also, since these structures are involved, along with that, there is enlargement of the submandibular and the anterior cervical nodes, leading to soft tissue edema and giving a bull neck appearance to the patient. So this was all about diphtheria, the most important points. I hope that you understood the video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time we upload a video. Thank you.